With new research currently underway to detect and prevent breast cancer, Las Vegas Now host Courtney Perna takes a look at ways to help women detect breast cancer.
As women, we all know the importance of breast care, but now there's a place not only helping us prevent issues, it's also helping us get through our toughest times. Please welcome Dr. Courtney Vito from Optum Care Breast Care. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for having me today.
So what is Optum Care Breast Care?
It's a comprehensive approach to breast health, because mm-hmm. our goal is not just to get patients once they have breast cancer, mm-hmm. it's to actually help women identify all problems, screen, diagnose, find those that are high risk, treat them appropriately, and tailor screening to women based on their own personal histories and family histories.
And we all know we should be doing our tests at home as well. And I'm told any change, we should be contacting our doctor. What are we looking for?
Absolutely. So if you see little lumps or bumps that you feel, or if you see anything pulling your breast in, if the nipple's changing, if you're starting to get drainage or blood coming out of the nipple, those are things we want to know about. Rashes on the breast that don't go away. And sometimes, although you'll hear that pain often is not associated with cancer, sometimes it can be. So any change, I tell patients, if it concerns you, it concerns me.
And screenings are so important, but you guys actually tailor the screenings per patient.
That's right. So it used to be over 40, you got a mammogram once a year, and we know that that may not be appropriate for a large number of women. Some women need more enhanced screening if their risks are high, and for women with average risk, we may need to do it less often.
And we've heard early detection is key, and I mean, we can't say that enough.
You absolutely can't. I can take a stage one breast cancer patient, and 95 times out of 100, I can cure them, no matter how aggressive that small cancer is. But even cancers that are not very aggressive, when they're late stage, the survival rate can plummet significantly. So early detection is key. Avoiding
it. Thank you so much, Dr. Vito. I really appreciate it. Optimum Breast Care is located on South Rancho Drive in Las Vegas. They've also got one on St. Rose Parkway in Henderson. You can also get some more information at optumcare.com/Nevada. And of course, we'd like to thank Optum Care Breast Care and Southwest Medical for being one of our Community Pride partners.
Time is now 8:22.